No, there is no common universal perspective that is favorable and acceptable to all global parties. Different cultures, societies, and individuals have their own unique perspectives shaped by their beliefs, values, and experiences. What may be favorable and acceptable to one party may not be the same for another. It is important to respect and understand the diversity of perspectives and engage in open dialogue to foster mutual understanding and cooperation.